4-ingredient healthy breakfast chia pudding with 15 grams of fiber. Let's go. Add chia seeds to a bowl with as much sweetener as your heart desires. I'm using my homemade almond milk. You can use any. Give it a whisk, wait 5 minutes, and whisk again. Refrigerate until it thickens. Once it looks like pudding, add any toppings, enjoy, and follow for more.